if I get someone make a business on fundamental issues that impact the way Americans live their lives, gun control, abortion rights, religious liberty. So the process of confirming justice has become increasingly partisan over the years. Only three Republicans back her. Most Republicans have voted no and then left the country. This is not just an issue, but joins the call that has solid conservative majority. It may remain that way for years. So she will be a minority in more ways than one. Not just an American woman, but also a liberal justice. From your exile, you can use the now, they were one of the biggest rock bands of all time, selling millions of records and selling out stadia all over the world. Members of Pink Floyd just released their first new music together in almost 2 decades to raise money for the people of Ukraine. And they lined up features David Gilmour and Nick Mason with vocals from Ukrainian singer Anton Kuznitsky of the band Boombox and Everett Cooper.
For presentation of this program is provided financial services firm Raymond James, BDO Accountants and Advisors. Funding was also provided by the Freedom Foundation, by Judy and Peter Bloom Kolfer Foundation, pursuing solutions for America's neglected needs, and by contributions to this station for viewers. You haven't made your gift to GPB yet? Now's the time. Make your fresh start this spring alongside GPB. As a nonprofit organization, GPB relies on your support to provide the programs you rely on and enjoy. Do your part right now at gpb.org/give.
Got over 4,000 miles of designated travel. That's almost unheard of.
If you go someplace dark, like the ocean of the swamp, look up. Amazing how many more stars there are. The city of Atlantis could not exist without this river here. So where are we going now?
So we're just going north.
Okay. Actually, we're going to go now.
Primary reason for existence is to maintain the Georgia Appalachian Trail.
The most longest urban pipeline right here. You take that ferry and go over you're entering a different world.
We are responsible stewards now of this natural resource so that future generations can continue to benefit.
For more from Sesame Street, check out the PBS Kids video app.
Anyway, contributions to a PBS station from viewers.